and welcome to the official Daryl Dutton Morgan YouTube channel with me, Daryl Dutton Morgan. Yes, Scarefest opening day 2020, or should I say 2020. Now, the last time I was here, it was Oktoberfest. We had the Ruby Rebels rubbery type sign, Oktoberfest rubbery sign thing. It looks like some of the Oktoberfest stuff is still here, actually, to be fair. So we'll be checking, see what's around, but it's Scarefest. It is Scarefest, finally Scarefest. We've got the hearse there, with the characters there. We've got the pumpkins on the lights there. They were there a few years ago, actually. They're not on the top, though. There's a much more better, clear way of seeing it, actually. Let's just have a little look there. Brilliant. Yeah, see the that. They're quite new, I think. I mean, they were here a few years ago, and then they got rid of them. And they've got the Scarefest sign just here as well, so that's all good. You know what I mean? The Scarefest sign here, you know what I mean? I like that. I like it when it lights up at night time as well. Now, I'm guessing that the ancestors are not round here this year, because there's no information where they'd be. Because if they were here, there'd be speakers dotted everywhere around this area, but there isn't no speakers around here, so I'll have to find out where they're going to be. Scarefest, like I said, is the favourite time of the year for me to come here. It really is. I mean, even though I like coming here during the summer, I love coming here. I really do love coming here for Scarefest. You know, it's that iconic sort of Halloween event. I do have the banana costume. Now, speaking about that banana costume, okay. I did have it with me during Oktoberfest. However, okay, this is the thing, okay. I forgot to put it on, okay, throughout the whole vlog, shall I say. So I do apologise about that, but I have got it, okay, and there's going to be a very special reason why. I'm going to be doing a special opening for that as well later today, so you might see it a bit cloudy, a bit rainy now here, but other than that, it's fine. I mean, now we're coming to the entrance, actually, to where Oktoberfest was. They've got rid of the stage, which is a shame. They should have really kept it. They put the... Again, I'm not really happy about that stage over there. We'll check that out later on today. They've got the seating areas that they had here. They've obviously still got the Oktoberfest stuff down here and stuff. But, yeah, we've got these two big pumpkins here that have been here for ages. You go inside them. You know what I mean? So if you have a look... I don't know if we can... Oh, we can still go inside them. So yeah, there's the inside bit of it. Just going a bit inside there. Yeah, so you can take a picture inside it and stuff. I thought they weren't allowed to do that. I genuinely thought they wasn't allowed to do that because of the coronavirus outbreak. But there you go. So I'm walking down the same area around the same time for like I did at the Oktoberfest vlog or the Oktoberfest vlog. And Callan and Courtney from Theme Park TV are meant to be here today. I don't think they've arrived yet because I didn't see them in the car park, unless they're staying at the hotel, because they do live quite far away, so it'd be good to see them again. It's this stage here. I'm not happy about this stage at all. You know, it looks really dull. It really does. I mean, the theming's okay, don't get me wrong, but I just don't like the I mean, it's all outdoors, it's not... There's no lights or anything. It's quite appalling, really, compared to what they've got at Thorpe Park, which I'll be talking more about later today. However, I'm not exactly happy about this stage, how this stage is again. It looks really dull and horrible, really. So again, that's one downer, really, for Scarefest, really. And it's not really great because there's no cover around here and all that sort of thing, so... I'm hoping Alton Towers, when they watch this Scarefest opening day vlog, or vlog, should I say, that they sort this out, because they need to put some sort of roof over it with lights and stuff, like they did in 2018, that type of stage. Do check out the Scarefest vlog from that one. I have been watching it myself. But there's one person who's here, and he's got himself a million annual pass, as we already know, and he's here for Scarefest. His name's called, listen to this, YouTube. quiet. He might talk again later. He is a bit shy. So here's all the stuff here. And that's a very famous word there for this channel. Yes. Pumpkin patch, 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 patch. So yeah. I'm going to go over and check the rest of the park out just to see what it's like. I love the theming around, obviously, on Tower Street. You've got the pumpkins from last year that were there. Obviously, I did do a vlog last year, but I didn't upload it because I was in, obviously, those of you that don't know, I was in severe depression last year. And it really, I was quite, well, let's put it this way, it wasn't great anyway. But I'm here, I'm alive, I'm beating that depression, I'm here, and that's what's going to happen. Now, another thing before I go, the Alton Towers fireworks event. Now, when I actually was here last time, none of us had no idea if it was going ahead or not, because Alton Towers did have plans for it to go ahead. However, it has now been cancelled, and it is now an annual pass, 2 days annual pass day. Now, I will be coming to one of those days, so if you're around to renew your annual pass, I know listening to this YouTube needs to renew his. Oh, he's back, everyone. Here he is. Speaking of listening to this YouTube, he's here. Hopefully. Bit quiet again. Pardon moi. So, anyway. So it's an annual pass opening day. Or annual pass day, like they do at Thorpe and Chessington. Well, mainly at Chessington now. Thorpe don't do it. They didn't do it this year anyway. But yeah, so it's mainly about that. So, you know, so really. It's only me here and a few other people. It's going to be a quiet day today. I can see it being a quiet day today. See, there's where that stage was at the end, down there. You can see it. Let me just turn the. It was just there, and you had all like seating and stuff and everything. It's a shame about that stage. They really need to do something about it. They need to bring back the old one. They really need to. It's not good, honestly. That's really poor, very poor indeed. And in fact, the seating area is really poor as well. It's just benches, really. They used to have like straw and everything, and you could sit on the straw and like really good, colourful seats. That's not there either. It's really appalling, really. Very appalling. I'm not really happy about that, really. I mean, like I said, I'll check it out later and stuff, but I'm not happy about how that stage is, really. That's very appalling, that is. That's one downer for Scarefest, really, so far. Again, I need to get my Scare Maze tickets for later, because obviously we've got Scare Maze to do. I'm doing all of them today. Now, I am here for my birthday as well, which is on Monday coming up, so that's going to be an interesting one, and that's about it. So I'll see you guys. One of my favourite ride, the Smiler. Punch, punch, punch. So as you can hear, the lovely music, the Smiler music is on. And what am I going to do? Well, I'm not going on the Smiler as the first ride, no. No, I've done that ever since I've come here this year. So I'm going to do this ride later. So I know for a fact it gets a bit of a queue. So I'm actually going to be doing Nemesis and Nutlock first in a moment. Oh, hang on. What's this? Oh, this is just it's just the rules about social distancing and stuff. They normally have the queue times on right now, but they haven't got them on at the minute. But yeah, it looks like they've still got the barriers there as well. It's a one-way system. But yes. Oh well. Yeah, so I'm gonna go and do Nemesis first. It's quite weird me doing Nemesis first, to be fair. Yes, the Smiler is my favourite ride here at Alton Towers. It is a bit of a mess, I'm not going to lie. But yeah, I'm going to be doing as many rides as I can today. Obviously, I've got my Scare Maze tickets to get, so I'm going to do that at the box office. I need to do that actually at the box office. I'll just try and think what way I could go. Oh, bugger, I'll go down the other way. So, yeah. I'm going to go down to box office, get my Scare Maze tickets for today. They weren't sold out. And then go from there. So I'll see you guys in a bit. So then, everyone, look who it is. It's the Ancestors. They're back. And they'll be performing on the stage in just a moment. So I can't wait for that. There they all are. Dancing away. Careful. Will I be able to wear your cap this year while you're dancing?
We'll see.
Yeah. Well, I'll be right at the front. Is it that one over there, is it?
That one
over there, yeah.
I look forward to seeing you there.
Yep. I can't wait to see you there as well. I think they're just going over, actually. Oh, they're all going over. Let's go over with them. Let's follow the ancestors, sorry. There they all go there. There they all go. Dancing away. Just be careful you don't trip. Oh God, now I know for a fact I'm going to get a copyright claim because of the music.
Do you like bats and ghouls? Come and see our show. It's happening throughout the day. Go on, you don't want to.
I've got a good spot here already. There they all go. They're just going down now. The last bit, last one. So yes. I really actually do agree with this actually being... The ancestors actually being on here, I do agree with it. Because, I mean, like I said, I'd rather it be with a cover instead of like 2018. But... Anyway, so I'll see you guys when the ancestors start. So I'll see you in a bit, guys.
What's happening? eyes covered in bleach. Cross out the ones who heard my cries and watched me weep. I love everything. Fire spreading all around my room. My world's so bright, it's hard to breathe, but that's alright. Hush.
It's great fun.
Absolutely brilliant this year for the ancestors. Absolutely loved it. I know I'm going to get a copyright claim, so I'm not going to bother doing any bloody appeals or any of that thing. Absolutely fantastic. Don't know where they are, they're backstage still. There they are. There's some more coming around in just a second. Oh, they're just around here. Well done! Well done! That was one of your best! Yeah, that was one of your best, that was. Yeah, one of your best.
You can come again.
Yeah, well, I'm here on the 19th as well.
Oh, lovely, darling.
So, yes. So, you know.
Thank you for coming to see us.
That's all. I'll see you guys probably later anyway. Are you around Jewel later at all?
We're here all day, darling.
Yeah?
Yes.
Okay, well, until sunset.
I'll miss you.
Yes. I'll see you later. Bye-bye. See you later. Yeah, see you later. See you later. Oh, you gotta love them anyway, the ancestors. Scarefest already, eh? And I'm already losing one battery already by the little things. I don't know why, I'll have a look into that. So I'll see you guys when I'm at Nemi. And I need to go for a wee wee as well. So I'll see you guys when I'm at Nemi. For my first ride of the day. Yeah, patch, patch, patch. Pumpkin patch, 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 patch. You alright, Patch? You alright, Scalvin? So I just met Pumpkin Patch, 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 and it's starting to rain! God, typical Scarefest, it normally rains, doesn't it? It's very rare that it's sunny again now here at Scarefest. So yeah, I just watched a little show with Pumpkin Patch and Scalvin. It's a children's show. I was bored. I haven't been on the ride yet. The ancestors are still out. Where else? Just trying to think now. Patch is going over there. Pumpkin Patch, 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 Patch. Not too bad, not too bad, not too bad. Callum and Courtney has turned up. So that's one good thing as well. I haven't seen them yet though, which is a shame. The internet's not working, well the Wi-Fi. Wicker Man's still down, the last time I looked. Smiler's closed due to it being over its capacity. Is the Skyride open? It certainly is. So I'm gonna go on the Skyride. I haven't been on there. Yeah, I've been on the Skyride this year actually. As long as I can get my own, although I don't want to be in a group. Right, so I'll see you on the Skyride, guys. So then everyone, I'm in the Skyride. On the Skyride anyway. I'm going very high. It feels like I'm on a plane. I've not been on this for ages. Didn't go on this last year either. Wicker Man is still down, which is a shame. I can see that club being closed now for the rest of the season. It's had so many problems this year. Honestly, it really is. But there's one person who's very famous here. His name's Cord. Listen to this YouTube, and he's joined me on the Skyride. Here he is, everyone. Not again. No. Quiet. And I keep doing that few things still.
Yeah, Wicker Man's still down. That's quite bad, that is. I mean, like, I always say this. But, you know, it looks very small. Oh, he's here. I think he is. Isn't this YouTube? Bit quiet. Now, I've got my Scare Mains tickets booked for 2 o'clock. One's booked at 5. I think at that's Darkest Depths, I think. Anyway, I'm not 100% sure. So Wicker Man's down. Smiler's down, as I just said. The Gardens thing I need to do as well. So there's quite a lot to do, I'm not going to lie. I've not done a ride yet. To be honest with you, I am feeling in the Scarefest mood. It feels Scarefest. I mean, the rain is trying to come through, but hopefully it don't. Because I remember back in, was it 2017? Or 2018, I can't remember. And it was high winds and stuff. It was horrible, really. And I remember Chris saying, there's no chance of us getting on any rides. But we managed to do that in the end. The banana costume's already, like I said, it's still in the bag. I'm going to be putting that on later for the Scare Mazes, obviously, as well. I was going to go on a quick go on Nemi, I think. Quick go on Nemi, and then go from there. I don't know what my battery's dying for. I only charged it up yesterday. Bloody useless thing. Right, so I'll see you when I'm at Nemi, guys. Pumpkin punch, 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 punch.
Simply the Beast, since 1994, and it is starting to rain as per usual here at Towers. For me, it's a good ride on Nemi.
Nemi, 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 Nemi.
So what's the queue like?
I hear water, but it says half an hour.
Why not, eh? Queue for it. So see you guys. Well, I'm off Nemi.
Patch, patch, patch.
So then, everyone. Just come off Nemi.
Patch, patch, pumpkin, patch, patch, patch.
I keep forgetting to say that. So I just come off Nemi. First ride of the day. Now, here's the thing with the queue times. I'm going to have to repeat myself all over again. Okay. Shut up. Anyway. Shut up. Anyway, now. Why is this to this YouTube then? Here he is, everyone. Pardon moi. Right, as I was saying. The queue times. Okay, I have to repeat myself all over again, like Anthony Deck does, and I'm a celebrity, get me out of here. Okay, don't believe the queue times. Okay, it says 35 minutes, well, it said half an hour wait when I queued up. It took about 5 to 10 minutes. Just don't believe the queue times, because they're not right. So, I don't know why they do that, though. But anyway, oh, by the way, I saw Lee Wood. Lee Wood. How much wood? Because wood. Said that to you too quick. I'm going to go on to Jewel now, because it's my favourite ride. So I'll see you in a minute. So then, everyone, it's back. The banana costume. Not back since, I think, the Gardens vlog, I think. Yeah. So pleased. It's the Scarefest banana! Alton Towers official talking Halloween banana! Yes, I think the ancestors are going to love this. I need to put my head through a little bit. There we are. Get a bit of breathing space. So I just come off Jewel. 31,000. Which is not too bad, to be fair. Might please, I might have another go on that later. Never know. So that's two rides I've done, Nemi and also Jewel. It looks like it's rained while I was on Jewel, because the ground's all wet. So yeah, Just passing Wicker Man. Got the rapids there. Not too bad. Then, where else? Yeah. Well, there's Wicker Man. Still closed, I think, by the sounds of things. We're not too sure if it's going to be open today or not. The opening day of Scarefest. It is a nice ride to go on at night time, but again, I can't see it being open today, so I'm not going to bother with it. I think the next ride I'm going to do... I mean, my battery's dying! God, I ain't even done the scare meters yet! I'll have to sort this battery out. So I'll see you when I've sorted it out, guys. So everyone, I've just come off Terror of the Towers, the attic, you know, the attic Terror of the Towers, and I have to say, brilliant. One thing though that's missing this year is obviously subspecies. Obviously all this would be covered up, and then you'd enter through this door here, which is a shame really. Yeah, that was really good. Sorry, I can't see because the sun is in my face, and I think I've done the view thing again. Hope not. Yeah, really good jump scares in there. There's a few jump scares that I got in there actually. It's more darker and the theming's more better in there as well. And I tell you what, really good. The actors don't touch you, which is what they actually say. I have to say, I'm going to give that a 10 out of 10. A 10 out of 10. There are some bits in there from last year that didn't work, but it's not noticeable. But yeah, definitely 10 out of 10. I'm going to go and do Orville Mine Tours now and go from there. So I'll see you at Orville Mine Tours. So then everyone, I've just come out of Ortonville Mine Tours, and I have to say a 10 out of 10. It is so dark in there because normally it's quite light in there, you see, so it's easy to walk around. I couldn't even see nothing. That's how dark it actually is. And I smacked into a wall in there as well. So I've got to say, that is 10 out of 10. Okay? Terror of the Tower, the Attic Terror of the Towers, that's 10 out of 10 as well. Ortonville Mine Tours, 10 out of 10. And I'm not seriously joking. I'm just going to do now the Junkyard. And I also bumped into Callum and Courtney from Theme Park TV and Samuel Hurst as well. Do check out their vlog because I feature in it. I'm just going to do a Junkyard now. And then that'll be my last maze for today so far. I'm booked in at 5 o'clock with Courtney, Callum and Samuel for Darkest Depths at 5 o'clock. So after that, I don't know, I might just do one more ride. So I'll see you at the end of Junkyard Golf. Junkyard Golf. It's a scare maze with the clowns. So I'll see you after that, but see you after that, guys. Hey, pumpkin patch, patch, patch. So then, everyone, I've just come out of the Junkyard. I keep saying Junkyard Golf, but it's not. The Junkyard scare maze. I have to say, you are going to be shocked in there. I'm telling you that now. Absolutely shocked in there. Okay, I am not going to reveal nothing in there. I'm telling you that now. Now, Callum and Courtney were around here earlier. They've probably gone. Are they still here? I don't know if they are or not. But they might have gone. But yeah, seriously. Now, it's raining really hard. Hopefully the rain shouldn't last too long. The mazes so far have been brilliant, okay. Absolutely fantastic. This year's Scarefest has been the best. I mean, last year I didn't really do anything. I did do the scare maze, but I didn't vlog last year. Well, I did do a vlog, but I didn't want to post it. Honestly, this year has been really good. Absolutely fantastic. So, yeah. Brilliant. My banana costume keeps deflating a little bit. like Ruby Rumble Brothers sign. Right, I'm gonna go. So I'll see you guys in a bit. So then everyone, look where I am. I'm in the garden. And, well, let me just get the banana costume right, because it keeps flapping up for some reason. So anyway, sorry about this. So, oh yeah, I can see it in the reflection in the sun. Anyway, so, I'm in the gardens, as I just said. And there's a lot of new light around here. Look at that. And it changes colour. It's just in that corner there. Can you see it change colour? I mean, this would look really good at night. It's a shame I'm not going to be here at night time, really. Because I'd enjoy it. Camera battery is still crap. So I'm just going to do a little bit of a vloggy down here. Yeah, still alright, brilliant. So yeah, I mean, apparently they were going to have scare actors and that not around here, but obviously due to COVID it can't happen. But I know one person that wants to be a scare actor. Okay, and he's here again with me today. His name's Cord. Listen to this, YouTube. Pardon moi. So, yeah. So I'll see you guys in a bit. So there's lots of new speakers around here and all that sort of thing. Loving it. Absolutely loving it. If he works again, so is listen to this YouTube. Here he is, he's been talking all day, really, trying to. Here he is, everyone, listen to this YouTube if he talks. Ah, I keep doing that viewing thing again. Why do I keep doing that for? Pardon moi. Yeah, I like all the lighting. This is going to look really good at night, night time. I mean, I am here. Hang on a minute, I'm going to sneeze. Am I going to sneeze? I'm going to sneeze. I don't think I will now. Anyway, I am going to be here on the 19th of October anyway, so I'll do a much more better Scarefest vlog then. This is only like a little mini little Scarefest vlog. So yeah, pardon. I'll see you when I'm at Darkest Depths. I'm meant to be there actually in a minute. So I'm going to go to Darkest Depths and start queuing there and wait for Callum and Courtney and Samuel Hurst. Oh, and I saw Will Donahue and his dad today as well, so shout out to you guys as well. And there's various other vloggers. I think Snake Productions, I think, was here today as well. I think there was Snake Productions, I'm not too sure. I met them at the attic. Funny enough, that's two vloggers, well, it's two people I've met during my first visit of Scarefest, or my first visit to Terror of the Tower, the attic, the Terror of the Towers. Because last year, I met Ruby Weathers and Joe Beasley. They were together, they weren't boyfriend and girlfriend, well, they were before, but they're not now anyway. They walked into the attic Terror of the Towers as I was going in as well, and then as I came out they came out as well. And now this year it's Snake Productions. I wonder if it's going to be when I turn up on the 19th. Heaven knows. So yeah, so shout out to Will Donahue, who actually works here as well. And there's loads of other people who work here who I know as well. Can't go through names and stuff. So yeah, shout out to the team at Alton Towers. Pumpkin patch. I want to hear Pumpkin Patch go, Pumpkin patch. He does say that he's a banana, however, he doesn't dress as one like me. And it's funny because again, like 2018, okay, I sat down there, and that was when he was saying, oh, I'm a big banana and stuff, and everyone looked at me. What the hell? Of course I was wearing the banana costume then, so everyone thought it was me. What good timing. I did the Smiler as well, my favourite ride, before I did all the mazes. Just got one more scare maze to do, might do a couple more rides, and then this vlog. So, I'll see you on the McDarkest Steps. Yeah, patch, patch, patch. Here we go, we're in the rapids.
Here he is. You've made it to Daryl's vlog, this is the first.
Yeah, my vlog.
Patch, patch, patch.
Patch, patch, patch. Well, no, it's pumpkin patch, patch, patch now.
Pumpkin patch.
Of course it is.
You need to get a patch outfit.
Right, uh-oh.
Please,
yeah. Oh, no, it's...
Hey,
come on, Daryl.
What's that? What's that? What's that?
Oh, we escaped it.
Oh, I keep pressing that zoom thing again. My bag keeps going all a bit crooked. Where's that noise coming from? Where's that noise coming from?
It's
a bit choppy down here. That's quite fast, isn't it? He's going to get the KFC. Oh! He's getting the KFC.
Yeah, I think we both got it. Not yet. KFC.
Yeah, it's just down there. What I used to do is rock the boat.
No,
don't rock the boat. Don't rock the boat, baby.
Yes.
What? Oh, not like that bloody
KFC. You ready? Gentle
one. It's not me, is it?
Yeah,
it's not me. That wasn't me.
That banana outfit must be soaked now.
No, it's not.
A wet banana.
A soggy wet banana. We're growing around quite fast in this, I'm not gonna lie.
We're doing very quick.
I'm surprised you haven't had this Camilla
Cabello yet. No, she's on site.
She's on site!
Camilla Cabello's on site, yeah. We might catch her near Nemesis in a minute, actually.
What's her favourite ride?
She hates the Smiler.
Yeah, so do I, so we're in good taste.
I'm not too sure.
Camera.
I put Ariana Grande on the Smiler during the Oktoberfest, and she hated it. She hated it.
She hated it.
Wait, she came
from
Oktoberfest?
Yeah, the one when I was here, yeah. Yeah, she came here for Oktoberfest. Yeah, you missed it.
She sorted out her problems by then.
Don't go on about that.
Not on the vlog.
Not on the vlog. She watches these.
Yeah, you'll get slapped. Well, I'll take a slap from Ariana Grande.
So does Taylor Swift. And Camilla Cabello. And also Dua Lipa as well.
Dua Lipa?
Yeah.
I love her.
She's in training.
Training? Before?
Yeah.
Right,
in January.
What for?
Huh?
In training for what?
These are faster than you. Oh!
Oh. No, she isn't training. That's Wicker Man going round.
Yeah, they got sunset.
There's Wicker Man there.
Thank you.
Wicker Man went off for a poo earlier.
Wicker Man went what?
Wicker Man went off for a poo earlier. That's why it's broken down. Right, that's the end of the rapids, guys.
Yeah.
See you in a minute.
Away,
yeah, patch, patch, patch. So, everyone, I forgot to give my review on the Darkest Depths. And I've got to say, actually, the theme is really good. You look like one of them bloody muggers out of GTA 5 online. Now, anyway, yeah, Gavin Free from Achievement Hunter. Yes. Have you ever seen Achievement Hunter?
Achievement Hunter?
Yeah.
No.
Oh, you got to watch it. Gavin Free always gets mugged on GTA Online. You watch it. Just type, you go on YouTube and go on Achievement Hunter. GTA 5 Online. It's really funny. Trust me. Anyway, back to Darkest Depths anyway. Great theming in there, I think. And I'd say about 8 out of 10. For that, actors obviously due to the coronavirus was not great, but it was really good. I really did enjoy that. Yeah, Callum doesn't look like a mugger out of GTA 5 now. So yeah, we're going to do Oblivion, and then in today's vlog. So I'll see you at Oblivion. Yeah, patch, 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 pumpkin patch, patch, patch. Oh, by the way, I scared Courtney, like no tomorrow as well. Yeah. You never know, it could be a scare actor here at Alton Towers next year. You never know.
Never know.
You just never know. So I'll see you guys at Oblivion. Yeah, patch, patch, patch. So then everyone, it's come to the end of the day here at Alton Towers opening day here at Scarefest. The opening day of Scarefest. I can't believe, look at that in there, that's really good. That is really good. Honestly, you've got to do that scare maze when you come here to Alton Towers. It's one of the best, honestly. It'd be better better at night time. It's more of a night time scare maze. But even in the daytime, there are some very, very unusual surprises in there. I'm not going to lie. But yeah, no, it's come to the end of the day here. And yeah, I've had a really good day. It's good to see Callum Courtney and Samuel Hurst and all the other guys. It really was good. It's a shame Chris wasn't here. And me and Chris weren't going to stay in the, didn't stay in the hotels this year. But I am here on Monday anyway, so you know. But from me, Daryl Dazza Morgan, in the dark as per usual. That's the end of the vlog, and I'll see you for my next vlog, which will be here at Alton Towers on Monday, the 12th of October, my birthday. So I'll see you then. Patch, 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 patch.